Are you having?
Welcome to Kaohsiung. Hello, it's me. Whoa. The theme is steam, railroads.
I mean, is it like the haze? Mood. Hashtag mood right here.
I'm getting brain freeze.
So I'm heading to Lil He Night Market. It opens every night at 6 p.m. and it's been around since the 1940s. Yeah, they have over, I think, 100 stalls, so I really want to try some of their night market foods. So here we go. Night market, it's super crowded. I've never seen, it was so empty early in the day, but now there's so many people and so much food to eat. Let's go check it out.
Hi, my tiger surprise. Don't you have any
more? $10 for a mystery box.
Famous. A lot of Taiwanese celebrities have gone to this stall, so I just wanted to try it, and it tastes really good. And they're known for their fruit milk drinks. It's called Shui Guo Nionai. But I just got a dragon fruit because I wanted something fresh and I'm really full. I don't think I could eat any more today. So yeah, this is Liuhe Night Market.